Hello, and we're back in GTA, and I just found a Desert Eagle. As you can see, guys, I'm not cheating, because I know I wasn't able to buy this Desert Eagle gun yet in stores, but look, I basically did the Bridge of Death. I don't know if this is actually called Bridge of Death, but me and my friends called it the Bridge of Death. It's basically the bridge here that's, like, broken, and you can do the jump, and I kind of crashed my car a bit. So I was like, oh, shit, I can't get over. And then I saw there was a weapon here, and it was this handgun. As you can see, that's my old handgun, and I have the kind of like Desert Eagle handgun. So if anybody doesn't know about this, and you're playing through the game, and you want a good handgun, and you have this bit open, I guess you could come here, just buy loads of ammunition for this handgun, so you have loads. Come here, pick this up, and you'll have loads of bullets for this handgun. And this handgun is a lot better than the other one, so just thought I'd give you a little heads up. Now I need to make the jump over. Right. Okay, don't fall off. Hopefully the car will be fast enough. Let's do a rolling start. Alright. One, two, three, go! Oh, it was. Oh, that guy was lucky. Squish that guy. Alright, cool. Let's make our way over to one of the cities so we can do a mission. That worked out freaking awesome. I was just like, oh, what's this? What's this red stuff here? It was a fucking good gun. Because when I went to the gun store, I wasn't able to buy it yet. It was like, oh, only like Windows. Oh shit, a bit of burp. Sorry about that. Bit of Mountain Dew. That's a bit of Mountain Dew coming out. I'm gonna go do that Gary's mission because he's a bit of an arsehole. So. Still got a bit of a runny nose, but it's better. It's definitely better than it was before. Oh, stupid car ruined my awesome drift. Look at that, my car's like becoming a triangle. It's like a bit of a triangle. It's the 18 van. Fuck you, 18 van. Fuck you, officer. Guns don't kill people, rabbits do. Oh, like a fucking. Oh shit, the car fucking, oh fuck, what the fuck just happened? Shit, get to Gary's quick. Oh my dick, bro, what happened? I don't even know. Holy fuck, where's this fucking thing? Is it at the front? It's at the front, I think. I'm stuck here though. Fucking shit. Holy shit. Yo, that was insane. I fell out of the car. Oh my god, that was absolutely fucked up. Thank fuck I didn't die. Jesus. I need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle. Alright, that came to play a lot worse. Jesus. Oh, scared me a bit, because just, I didn't even notice, I fell out. I was just like, oh, my car's like upside down. And then I was like, wait a minute, I'm flying through the air. I'm Superman in that hoe. Shit. Sorry if I'm like snotting a bit, guys, like I was saying in all these videos, like, you know, that I'm making, because you'll probably be like, oh, Lance, blow your fucking nose, you piss head, or something. Not pisshead, I'm not even drinking or anything. that just came out. And I'm just adjusting the microphone right now. Just to get closer to my mouth and things. Okay. That'll be good. But yeah, so I'm still a little bit under the weather, like I said, and stuff, so. But I really still want to make some videos for you guys, and I'm doing the best I can, so hopefully you'll still appreciate, and it's not going to be so unwatchable, or whatever you want to call it, that you'll be like, oh, I can't watch this, you know, unsubscribe, and stuff. Please, don't do that. That's naughty, naughty stuff. You want to be a good lad. That's so patronizing. I take that back. Just you want to be a top homie, be a homie, and you know, get more people to sub. Yeah, I've been getting quite a few subscribers. I mean, I get like maybe 10 plus subscribers a day, which is pretty awesome. It's awesome for me, you know. Other people might be like, phew, I get like 50 million subscribers every second, and stuff. So, but 10 subscribers a day, roughly plus. Is really good for me. Oh, holy shit, there's a bunny in there. What the fuck? That was so random. Oh, nice, I got a little biker outfit. Cool. But, okay, my car's still there. I need some health. That's what I need. So I'm gonna get back in my fucked up car. Oh no! Oh no! I was just gonna get some health. I didn't know about. Oh man, I'm so sorry. It's alright though. I'm gonna get some health and then I'm gonna redo it. Okay, that car is not gonna be good for driving. I can't even control it. The wheels are buckled in and shit. I'm just gonna take this car. This blue Roman's car. Uh-oh. Quickly! Calling Gary. Fuck calling Gary. He didn't even get away from me. He didn't even try to kill him. I'm just getting some health. So I'll be able to kill him. Because I got like no health nearly, so. Whoa. Oh, that guy got fucked. Right. Oh. LCPD stands for loose chlamydia. Congestion. I have no idea. Department. Or something. No, I know what it stands for. Like. Liberty City Police Department. But let's try and make something funny out of it. Losers don't customize dick. That makes no sense. Alright, let's buy some. Oh, I can get RPG now, holy shit. I'm a cow. I got some 4 RPGs. Cool. Can I buy this handgun? See? It's only a display module. But look! I have the gun here. Ha! Ah, look at that. So cool. I got some grenades, so I don't really need that. Let's buy some SMG. Okay. That'll be alright. I'm happy. I'm happy with that. Is there anywhere I can get some health? I'm trying to think of a place. The only place I can think of is the little hot dog dude. Down. By where Roman's house was. I guess I'll go there. So do need some health. Freaking took a flight the 2 seconds ago, so I need to kind of armor up. Hopefully it will be there. Oh, look at Roman's apartment still burned to the ground. They didn't even, like, fix it. Can I go in it? Oh, no, it's like locked now. That sucks. Alright, I'm gonna buy a hot dog. Yes, buy a hot dog. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Let me buy a hot dog. Go back to you. No! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there's a dino over there. Let me go there. That was stupid. What the fuck? He's like, I pushed his little fucking sources out. He's like, no, fuck this. I'm going home. Fuck this. I'm out. Rage quit. He rage quit from his hot dogs. Bye bye, Burka. Yay. Finally get some noms. Can replenish my energy. Energy. Deal, deal, deal. Push this guy. Run away! Oh my god, run away! There's cops everywhere! All I did was push a bloke. Fuck. It's like I killed nobody. Yet. Jesus. Oh my god! Did you see that old woman? Or man just took flight? Holy shit, that was beautiful. Wow, that was good. Alright, well, when we come back, we're gonna go do that mission because we kinda wasted a bit of time. So I'll see you in the next part. As always, guys, if you're enjoying, please show some love by subscribing and thumbsing up the videos and all that goodness, and I'll see you then. Bye.